One more. That's it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea. Okay, now let's get out of here!
No. If we stay here, Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Changing position.
Don't mind me! Just keep doing what you're doing!
You're a dick, man!
Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea. You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that?
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head? Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing. If they're keeping Sable in that base, I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin, and giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out, and hopefully rescue Sable, if she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simkaria thing. It's a big story, something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simkaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other countries are ignoring this crisis, including ours. These people are helpless, all alone in the middle of a war zone. If I document what's happening and share it with the rest of the world, it might change things. Maybe even save lives.
Spoken like a true hero. But the thought of you heading into a war zone, it worries me.
Do you trust me?
You know I do.
Then we're good. I gotta go home and pack. I'll call you tomorrow when I get there. I love you.
I love you too. I miss her already. The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking.